and welcome to today's phrase of the day. I'm here with Darian, and today's phrase, this is my son and I love him. He's so funny. So today's phrase is let's play a game.
Because every day, everybody asks, let's play a game, like
so many times.
Forever.
So much. So to teach your child this phrase in a foreign language, all you have to do is replace what you normally say in English with the language. But if they don't know what you're saying, we're going to teach you how you can help them make that connection. Now, we have a phrase of the day calendar. Do you want to show everybody that?
Right.
For the week. Wow. You can just DM us and we'll send you the phrase of the day calendar for the week in the language that you want.
It's going to just like touch it. It's so easy. And you're just going to whoop. And you're like, oh, look.
It'll be just like that. It'll be so good. Okay, so let's do today's phrase of the day. If you have the $35 phrase book, you can follow along in any language with the audio. And today, Darian gets a random language generator.
And here he is, the random language generator.
Okay, and go. Oh, you chose Hebrew. You don't know what's Hebrew? They speak Hebrew in Israel. This is modern day Hebrew.
Hebrew.
And so to get to the phrase, if you're following along in the companion app, which you get when you get your book, you go to G and then go to game. Now in Hebrew,
G stands for.
You'll notice there's three phrases for let's play a game here. We have to a male. So when you're talking to a male, you say the phrase differently.
Yeah, yeah. It's like different, like a boy and a girl.
To a girl.
Male. Yeah.
To a male, to a female.
It's just like kind of like Spanish, but you say more often.
Yeah, totally. Okay, so let's do the to a male one together. Are you ready? Okay. Oh, you know what? I'm not.
Bo.
Oh, there goes. Bo.
Nesachek.
Nesachek.
Bemishak.
Bemishak.
Bo nesachek. Bemishak.
Bo nesihek. Okay, so when you're starting, it takes a couple of weeks to a couple of months to hear all the sounds
you
said.
It's really hard.
But when you're just starting, you can still do all the words one by one. So let's back us up and do that together. You ready, Darian?
We can do this. Everybody can do it. If we can, you can.
That's true.
Everybody can.
Everyone can. Everybody can just open their mouths, talk in foreign language. Just
like babies, they just learn how to talk and you can teach them.
That's so good. Okay, here we go, Darian.
Boy.
Boy.
Nesachek.
Nesachek.
Bemishak.
Bemishak.
Boy nesachek bemishak.
We'll go boy mamisera bemishak.
That was pretty good. That was pretty good, Darian.
Oh, yeah!
So a big part of language is being super confident so that you keep going and you keep saying the thing. So if I were to be like, Darian, it sounds more like this. Would you want to do it with me?
No, I don't let you sound like a meanie.
So do not sound like a meanie beanie. Just stay confident because over time, you'll be able to say it better and better. So if we were using this phrase, which like somehow, Darian, I look super red now and you don't. And it was different. That's funny.
Yeah, because look, I did this.
What'd you do? Oh, yeah, don't do that. That looks okay. Oh, my gosh. Your face got really red. Okay, so to teach your child, this is our game. I would say if you want to play a game with your kids, you'd say let's play a game if they look in the foreign language. Now, I would say it one word at a time. So I'm going to say it to you, Darian.
Okay. I'm going to be like, I don't know.
Okay. Did I do it right? No, I didn't do this right.
You...
Oh my gosh. What have I done?
Oh no. Computer there.
Okay. Here we go.
Bo.
Bo. Oh, we were doing two.
Nesachek.
Nesachek.
Bemishak.
Bemishak.
Okay. I'm going to say it to you. Bo nesachek bemishak.
Boom.
That was my best.
That was
and then you
really
look at me.
I'm going to the phone.
Okay, and then I would say that means let's play a game in Hebrew. Let's say it together. We would say it together, and then we would play a game. Mm-hmm. And we would keep doing that until it became really, like, much easier for us.
Like, if you keep saying it, then you'll get, like, super good.
Like, when you started Spanish, it was harder, right?
Yeah,
and now it's, like, easier.
Yeah, it was really hard, and then it, like, got a little, like gets a little easier than a little.
And by hard, it means, like, we just couldn't hear it all, right?
Yeah, it's like, what?
And now you're like, sí, dime más.
Yeah, dime más.
Okay, awesome. So, remember to DM us for the phrase of the day calendar.
Friends of the day. Only us, only I sing one last.
Okay, and
songs.
If you're using the phrase, let's play a game in whatever language that you're doing, post it to your stories and tag us at Talkbox Mom, and we would love to feature you and your family using the phrase. All right, we'll see you tomorrow for tomorrow's phrase of the day.
Phrase of the day! Yeah!